Okay, guys, let's go back in Last Epoch. I suppose they fixed the servers. I'm level 55. I just started the monolith. I completed 2 or 3, I think, but I didn't finish the main story. Now we finished the campaign. And my build's still working. I'm very happy with my build, honestly. I'm very happy. We go to this Iceland now. Lagon Isle. Let's go. You know what? Wait a second. I want to check something at the loot filters. This one, I want another recolor. No. Yeah. Because this is an exalted item. Hello, Thanos. That's an expensive amulet. Another amulet, elemental damage. Chest, you are mine. What is that? Spill damage, we take it. Mana regeneration, we take it. Spill damage, lightning penetration. Melee, oh no, we take it because it's 60 gold. Fools.
Fools.
Let's go there. Let's finish that side quest. I love that. Damage over time. No, I think. No, thank you.
Hmm? Farewell.
Farewell. Is that melee amulet? Take it. Dexterity now. Mana regeneration. What is that? To bleed if wielding an axe? No. Take it to sell. Man, I think I need to increase my health, by the way, a little bit. Eight eggs I need? Are you kidding me? It's a bug? Thank you. 76. Give me the gold, give me the gold. Necrotic damage, no. What is that? Gas speed. Return to him. Wait, oh, here, yeah. Where I need to deliver this quest? What the hell I need to deliver this quest? Ah! Here in this town. Okay, now. Let's continue here. Go to Moonlit Shrine. Because we are close. To have the fast travel. Give me 29 gold. 29 gold.
You were told not to come here. It would be wise to leave immediately.
What the heck? Go back to the coral pools. Wait, I have the fast travel to the coral pools. Let's go to the other side. minion. Take the ring. Don't occupy much space, the ring. Gold. Throwing damage now. Flaming scepter, no thank you.
Fools.
Fools. Fools. Physical damage now. 95, got a lot of gold. Need to find a waypoint here. Throwing damage. Man, nothing good for me. Nothing good for me. Let's go to the altar location. Wait a second.
Hello.
Boom. Level up. 56. One plus one per point. Triple if you have 200 maximum mana. Yes, I have 200 maximum mana. More than 200. And here, additional chain or double cast chance. Yeah. Yep. fire damage, amulet, mana, fire damage. Common troll totem. Man, this is good for my alt. Let's go back. Give me the shard. Let me upgrade the teleport. I want teleport as a mirror image when you arrive. Yeah, I want that.
You again and again, yet you persist. If you wish for Lagan's temple to be your tomb, then so be it.
Oh, it's a boss fight now. That Lagan is this big crap. What the heck is this place? Amulet, 78 gold. Even the blue items can be spirit lightning damage, leech assault. Yeah, even the blue items can be good. Thank you. big guy. Necrotic damage then. Where the hell I need to go? Beep. Fuel damage, cast speed, stun chance, lightning damage. Ooh, this can be good. But honestly, I don't think I will get that easy a better one that I have. Here is the boss. No. What the fuck is that shit? Thank you. Plus 1 to static orb, 37% increased build damage, void resist. Wait a second. I prefer lightning blast, of course, but static orb. What can add here? Can add plus one level to teleport as well. I don't know, man. Upgrade this thing. Only 16 forging potential. Only 16. I really don't know. I need health as well. Mana spend gain a sword is good as well. 20 mana, no. Or this wall, this one is good. Chance to cast a fire aura when hit also is good. Ward per second. And also some resistances. Wait a second. I still need poison and void. Avoid have. Let's get some poison resistance. Ah, come on, man. Even with the glyph of chaos. That's shit. Crap. That's crap. One intelligence, 7 person endurance. 6 person poison resistance. Are you kidding me? Spill damage 71. Spill damage 85. The only plus is... No. This one is still better. Still better. I don't know what the hell way to go. And I'm cool. I think I will go down to empty my inventory. Let's dismantle this. Shatter this. And I don't know about this wand. That 103 lightning damage is... Still can add. Chance to shock. I have no idea if I can make this better than what I have. With 27 forging potential. I'll get some mana regeneration. Anyway, no, will not be a big upgrade. Oh, wait. That's another one, but this one have only 18 forging potential. Cast speed. Oh. Oh, 39 forging potential, but to chill. I don't know this glyph of cows. Let me see. Spill damage is good. Chance to blind. Are you kidding me? Minion spill and bow damage. Shit. Fuck you. Keep this with minions for my shaman.
Gods be with you. Good boy.
Greetings. Take care of yourself.
Okay, let's keep going. I don't made any upgrade. I have no idea which way I need to go. This way. Poison damage 154. That's a... Ring amulet. Oh, here you are. Where is the boss, man? Where is the fucking boss?
Gods forgive me. I'm actually starting to regret I never learned that drying cantrip.
What the heck is here?
Thank you.
No. Where is? Oh my God. Are you fucking kidding me? Bitch.
Lagan is unpredictable.
What is that?
He's trying to protect everyone.
Okay. Lightning damage. Oh man, are you kidding me? Are you fucking kidding me? What damage is that? Wrong exit. Man, why am I so fucking slow? I lose experience when I die. I'm very, very, very low on health. Very low. 600 health. Basically, I'm one hit for every boss.
Best you can do.
man. Oh, crap, man. Don't tell me I'll start from the beginning. Wow. This guy is insane. Yeah, man, I'm starting from the beginning. Oh my god. Fuck me! Wow!
You are starting to
Holy
burn.
Moly! This is insane, man! I cannot teleport here. The problem is if you don't start from the second phase.
Where?
Oh man. No! No! No mana, man, no mana. Oh, sorry, Johto man. I was very focused here. That was the last boss, I think. Wow. I did it. Holy shit. That was insane, this guy. I'm very slow, man. How are you, Johto? You don't play Last Epoch? Nah, that's a shit loot. A shit loot. Let me take to sell this thing. Yeah, I was very focused because I died a few times at this guy. How are you, bro? On this game, if you can share my thoughts on this game. It is not feels better than Diablo. It is 100% better than Diablo 4. Two or three packs for the skills, man, you didn't play it enough, because every single fucking skill have a skill tree. So you basically, wait a second, you have the passives, yeah, you start with this, you start only with this, okay, then you unlock any of these, basically all three. You can spend points, you have three skill trees, three more skill trees, and every skill, that's only passive, every skill that you unlock have a different skill trees. So every single skill have a skill tree. I think you didn't play it enough. You're missing a lot. Diablo 4, I've completed Diablo 4, so I know what I'm talking. I think the whole skill tree, it's only one, what you have here, only for one skill. It's 1,000 times more simple Diablo 4. It's basically, Diablo 4 is a very basic game. It's a very, very basic game. It's nothing. No, Diablo, I really enjoy Diablo 4, the story. I enjoy the story. But after you complete the story and you farm a little bit at the max level, it's very, very boring, man. I cannot do the same dungeon over and over and over and over and over again. You know what I mean?
Good to be with you. Good boy.
Greetings.
Yeah, and the side quest was very generic, you know, nothing special at the side quest as well. Now, 10 level, basically you unlock only the base class, man, and 10 levels. I think at level 15 you unlock the second skills, level 20 you unlock the subclass. What?
Stay safe.
Take a load off. Don't lose your
You're
way.
Back. You met.
Yeah.
It will be a long road to Majelka after, but you are used to walking, right?
Organized stash is not that organized because I don't have too much money. I need to buy more stashes. Because here you can have how many stashes you want, not like in Diablo 4. You are limited at 5 or 6, I don't know, don't remember exactly.
Gods be with you.
Man, I think I will get a lot of problems with my build at bosses. Ooh, can upgrade every skill, amazing. So you see, every skill that you choose And you can respec any time, you can try different skills. You have a skill tree for every single skill. That's the flame ward. Oh, wait, I want that. Additional charge, yeah. I need to spend 2 points here. Right, yeah, to get this one. Plus 10% cooldown, 1 second, yeah. Yeah, and you can have 5, but you can replace this skill with any skill at any time. And to level up the skill, it's not a problem. I really don't know. Give me more damage. And a static charge. Maximum charge or... Oh. Additional lightning damage. Yeah, I'm a mage, I'm a sorcerer. Maximum charge.
How did you enjoy the trip? Glad to hear. I do not. Unfortunately, there are things I do good. Only as it's the thankful they are not. They follow a caste system.
There you are. I've been. I need also. There's a shrine just outside the city. People leave idols there to protect them.
Farewell.
That's another hub.
Gods be with you.
God be with you.
Nor am I a fan of theirs.
Wait, where the hell I am? I need to go to the crossroad. The bazaar, man, here I need to go to unlock, finally, to unlock the trading, to unlock the faction. I really need to make upgrades, man. Wait a second, let me check the vendor a little bit. My helmet really sucks. Mana regeneration, 5% of damage dealt to mana before health. No way, no thank you. Minion, no. Nothing for me. Nothing for me, man.
Stay safe, traveler.
Guys, let me... Give me 1 second to get something to... drink. I can spend 1 more point here. Yeah, I still need poison and void. Poison and void is my problem. Fire, I have 88%. I have more than I need.